Hello students, welcome to this video. So in this video I'm going to tell you how to use our ebooks. So I'll give you example. Let's say if it's a reasoning chapter, so the simple process, either you can click on any of the subjects jo bhi aapko topic padhna hai is particular subject ka, ya fir you have to click on this. So it is very much similar to book, like you are turning the page. Okay, you can see the content, isme page number hai. And then jaise aapko, let's say if you're planning to read this particular page, then you have to zoom. Ek bar aap zoom in kar doge, the content will be very clear. Fine. So in a similar way, there is reasoning, then English, fine. So You can zoom out. जैसे आपको कोई चैप्टर पढ़ना है, आप उसको जूम इन कर सकते हो, जूम आउट कर सकते हो. इन अ सिमिलर वे देर इज जनरल स्टडीज, इट इंक्लूड्स वेरियस चैप्टर्स लाइक हिस्ट्री ऑफ इंडिया, ज्योग्राफी ऑफ इंडिया, इंडियन पॉलिटी, इंडियन बैंकिंग इंडस्ट्री. सो काफ़ी सारे टॉपिक्स हैं जो आपके एग्जाम के लिए बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. प्लस लास्ट में कुछ टेस्ट भी हैं के जो आप लिख सकते हो, इसके आंसर की भी इसके अंदर इंक्लूड किए हुए हैं. एंड देन लीगल रीजनिंग एंड लीगल अवेयरनेस. So let's say if you are planning for contract act, so you can just zoom in. ठीक है, इसको आप zoom करके आप एक एक चीज आप इसको अच्छी तरीके से पढ़ सकते हो. तो it will give you a proper feel. And we have maths book also. So if you are planning for 5 year Maharashtra CET law, then maths is useful for you. And there are many chapters. All the topics are covered in this e-books with the answers and solutions. Fine. So how to buy this ebook? It is very simple. You have to visit our website. Uski jo link hai wo humne description box mein rakha hua hai. So you can click and you can enroll for this particular ebook, and within 2 hours you will get the access. Thank you so much.